all those live streams of Kiev, and this little feller pops up.